Spending months in the hospital is so difficult.
And when your family and friends are hundreds of miles away, it's even harder.
But now a local hospital is making the world a lot smaller, helping some of our tiniest patients by bringing their loved ones to Omaha. Sort of.
Are you going to give us a smile? Huh? Can you smile? Yeah.
These are the moments Lindsay DeHook waits for and cherishes.
He was born 3 months premature, and about 2 weeks after he was born, we found out his intestines were dead.
But little Ethan is a fighter.
It's hard getting that where they're like, you know, he won't make it. And then come in here and they're saying, you know, hey, we'll make it.
He's waiting for an intestinal transplant at the Nebraska Medical Center. But the hope his family found here is a long way from home in Grand Rapids, Michigan.
There he is.
Hello, hello.
Hi, Brian. Hi, Parker.
But not as far as it used to be.
Before Now ICU, which is what we call it here in the hospital, there really wasn't a way for families to see their baby live if they weren't physically able to be here.
Now ICU, a Skype system set up for families in the Med Center's NICU. Lindsay and Ethan can talk and see Dad Brian and 5-year-old Parker at home in Michigan.
Say hi to your brother.
Hey, buddy.
The first time we tried it, it was just awesome because I think I didn't see him for a couple weeks, so we saw him and it just brings a smile to your face because you can just see him and it just makes you feel good.
For Brian DeHook, a trip to Omaha is 10 hours each way. While he's at home, working and taking care of their other son, this is a way to keep everyone connected.
It really, I don't say shortens the distance as much as it really does, because at least it seems like you're in the same room with me, even though you're hundreds of miles away.
So Daddy and Big Brother can catch those special moments too.
Did you see him smile?
Yeah.
Little Ethan and his family were the first to use the Now ICU system at the Nebraska Medical Center. They started in September. Several families are now using the system in the NICU alone. As for Ethan, his parents hope this surgery gives him a chance at a normal life.